Hello everybody, I'm Cass from Supergrass and I'm in Genville.
So Cass, welcome to Genville.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for being on the show. So, do you like to cook?
I do, yeah, no problem. I get home from a long tour, I like to just get some ingredients and see what I can rustle up.
Yeah. You're on tour all the time, I can't imagine when you find the time.
I know, well it's not
you're
too bad.
Most touringest band I can think of.
Not really. Yeah. I mean, no, we're quite lazy, so we do get a bit of time.
Yeah.
The odd period of a few weeks that you can have off. But yeah, no, it's really, I find it really kind of soothing. Really sort of just, I don't know, just go to the kitchen and just, especially if it's like a spaghetti sauce or something, which you have to kind of just, you kind of do it and then you have to sort of leave it to simmer for ages, keep going back to taste it.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
And you know, when you have Mexican food, there's so many different, dishes you can have. So it's,
like if someone special's coming over,
well,
like what would be on the table?
I don't know. I do a lot of good like Cajun tuna steak with sort of Mexican rice and just a kind of salad.
Uh-huh.
Which is really, it's really nice. It's
how do you make the would you say Cajun?
So Cajun, it's just sort of like the Cajun spices.
A rub
and stuff.
That
yeah, and you kind of just rub the tuna and then sort of pan fry it for like 10 minutes.
Yeah.
I usually sort of buy this sort of Mexican rice. You can sort of make it out. You get some really spicy rice. Mm-hmm. You know, a really cool salad with some nice dressing.
That's
it's quite sort of basic, but it's really it's nice and sort of hot evening. It's quite small meal.
Not typically British meal.
Maybe, no, I don't really like sort of stodgy British kind of. I like fish and chips sometimes and stuff. And I kind of have roast dinners sometimes.
Yeah, on
before.
Sunday.
Yeah.
Right.
And we don't. I like Mexican food, spicy food.
Self-taught?
Maybe slightly. I probably know some stuff that my mum did. So yeah, you know, you start to do the same thing. So like, we're not really good at like a bolognese sauce. Like my uncle's Italian, so it's kind of been passed down. So great. This would be passed down to the family's Italian sauce. And so I'm kind of really good at that, but it gets sort of boring after a while. You keep doing it. So.
I don't know. That's a good one. That's
great.
Like with a lot of meat, and you just simmer.
Exactly.
It's like really rich.
Yeah, I mean, they say, you know, do it for like 4, 5, 6 hours.
Sure.
And then even maybe put it away in the fridge. And then the next
day.
Thank you. Take care.
Oh.